Salam and Ward together made very many important contributions. And Salam alone made very many important contributions to particle physics. For either Abdus Salam or Salam and Ward to receive the Nobel Prize would be, I thought, a very good idea. In connection especially with the electroweak theory, I didn't think that Abdus, without John, had played such an enormous role. And I did think that Shelley had played a tremendously important role. And I argued a little bit, that's the only time I've ever done that, I argued a little bit with the authorities on behalf of Shelley. Not, of course, against Abdus, although if I had been doing it myself, I would have given him the prize for a set of things, including the weak interaction, rather than just for that alone. And I might also have coupled him with John, because he and John did so many wonderful things together. So I didn't make any negative arguments whatsoever, but I did argue positively for including Shelley. And that may have had some effect, I don't know.